How did we survive when there were far bigger animals on the savannah? Watch. Survived because we could negotiate, cooperate, and build alliances to get things done. It's our ability to understand each other that makes our brains our chief survival tool. The relationships that helped us survive in the jungle are the relationships that are critical to surviving at work and at school today.